It paid off. Ja's focus was basketball. But as a high school freshman, Ja stood just 5'7".
I was worried about his athleticism, you know, because he wasn't dunking. So that's when I got the big track to tie in the backyard. So after every drill, I had him jumping on it 25 times. And then after that, the bounce got crazy.